gentlemen, welcome to a wonderful story all about myself. For what could be more wonderful than a story about me? You see, it all began this way. Once upon a time, there were four little stars sleeping in the sky. There was Winky and Sparkle and Flashy and Stellar. Me? Why, everyone knows who I am. I'm Peter Pan, of course. Hey, I'm the leader, and what I say goes. And I say, it's time for you to tell my story.
It's time for that story. Tell us about you, isn't it?
Tell my story at once or I'll blow you out.
No, not that.
Anything but that.
So go on then. Once upon a time.
Once upon a time.
That's it. Come on, Tina. Grab a seat. This is going to be great.
There are two boys.
Young Michael.
We fly, of course.
Aren't you forgetting something, Peter?
fly without my shadow. Hurry, Wendy, throw it out before it gets away! You're gonna be the best mother ever. Ready to fly?
Ready!
You go first.
Okay.
Just think wonderful thoughts and they'll lift you into the air.
Indians!
Silly me, I forgot the fairy dust. Tinkerbell, sprinkle them with your fairy dust.
No.
If you don't, I won't let you come with me on any more adventures.
No.
There we go, fairy dust. Now think wonderful thoughts.
Mermaids.
Pirates.
Indians.
Now we're going to do one more thing. A big gust of wind.
They can help.
Great idea, Tink. Can all of you help us fly? We need you to make a big gust of wind. On the count of three, blow as hard as you can. One, two, three. Oh!
It was 6 blocks!
She said she wanted us to shoot herself!
Tinkerbell?
Yes,
you did it because you don't like Wendy. You're jealous of her because she was going to be our mother.
No.
Just from that, I banish you from Neverland forever.
Oh, not forever.
She's a witch!
You take care of Wendy and I'll see what's going on.
Be careful, Peter.